clothes. We're going to make a body. First we will make the basic bird body, then we will attach legs and use the same legs balloon to dress the body. Inflate a balloon leaving a 4-inch flat tail. Twist the first 5-inch bubble. It is the neck. The next 3 bubbles you twist to make the arm. Twist the second 4-inch bubble. Twist the third 1-inch bubble. Twist the fourth 4-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the last 3 bubbles in one lock twist. You have made the arm. Twist the fifth 4-inch bubble. Twist the sixth 1-inch bubble. Twist the seventh 4-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last 3 bubbles in one lock twist. You have made the second arm. The next 3 bubbles you twist in the bird body fold to make the body. Twist the 8th 4-inch bubble. Twist the 9th 4-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last 2 bubbles in one lock twist. Twist the 10th 4-inch bubble. Lock the free end of the 10th bubble between the 8th and the 9th bubbles. Just roll those bubbles around the 10th bubble. The rest of the balloon is the 11th bubble. It is the tail. You have made the bird body. Put it aside for now. Use a different color balloon to make the legs. Inflate a balloon leaving a 4-inch flat tail. The first 3 bubbles you twist to make the fruit. Twist the first 1-inch bubble. Twist the second 2-inch bubble. Twist the third 2-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last 2 bubbles in one lock twist. You have made the foot. Now we will make the leg and attach it to the body. Twist the fourth 4-inch bubble. Lock the free end of the fourth bubble between the body and the tail. Twist the fifth 5-inch bubble. Lock the free end of the fifth bubble between the body and the neck. Twist the sixth 5-inch bubble. Lock the free end of the sixth bubble between the body and the tail. Twist the seventh 4-inch bubble. It is the second leg. The next 3 bubbles you twist to make the second foot. Twist the 8th 2-inch bubble. Twist the 9th 2-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last 2 bubbles in one lock twist. Twist the 10th 1-inch bubble. The rest of the balloon is the 11th bubble. Cut off the 11th bubble. Tie off the knot. Congratulations, you have made the body. You may attach the body to a head by tying a knot around a bubble of the head, or by stuffing the neck between bubbles of the head, or by twisting a small bubble at the end of the neck and locking it with a bubble of the head in one lock twist. I use this body to make different fat cartoon characters, like, for example, Shrek. Have fun.